For more than 30 years, the American Academy of Hospice and Palliative Medicine has continued its commitment to improving the care of patients with serious illness by expanding access to high-quality palliative care. As the only national medical specialty society for hospice and palliative medicine, the Academy is the home for not only physicians, but for all members of the palliative care team. No matter our position or practice setting, we are AAHPM. The Academy continues to grow as the field expands, surpassing 5,200 members who engage in more than 40 communities on the AAHPM Connect discussion platform and through Mentor Match. This past year, 30 individuals were recognized by the Academy as visionaries in hospice and palliative medicine for their exemplary contributions to the field. They join the first class of visionaries who continue to inspire a new generation of leaders. AAHPM remains committed to increasing cultural competence and reducing disparities related to patient access to palliative care. Education on a variety of issues, including gender equity and care for LGBTQ patients and families, is available at the annual assembly, and more is planned in the year ahead. 22 hospice and palliative medicine curricular milestones were created this past year and are grouped into broad topics as teachable units. Although not required by ACGME, these curricular milestones are offered as a means to provide structure and guidance to educators. At the Ascend program, part of AAHPM's Leadership Forum, participants engaged in intimate, candid conversations about strengthening teams, personalized growth strategies, and career pathways. AAHPM's intensive board review course helped more than 350 attendees, including those recertifying as well as newly trained fellows, prepare to take the Hospice and Palliative Medicine Board certification exam. The Academy also hosted its first course for pediatric palliative and hospice care clinicians entitled PediInnovate. More than 50 individuals attend the program to deepen their knowledge and understanding of how best to care for children with serious illness and their families. In 2018, the Academy was awarded the largest grant ever received, a $5.5 million three-year grant from the Centers for Medicare and Medicaid Services to develop patient-reported quality measures for community-based palliative care. The measures are intended for use in the CMS Quality Payment Program, including the Merit-Based Incentive Payment System, or MIPS, and alternative payment models. The Academy and its quality and registry partners also received $2.4 million in funding from the Gordon and Betty Moore Foundation to create a unified program and patient-level outcome quality improvement organization for palliative care over the next 3 years. The new organization and unified registry will deliver patient-centered data that promotes best practices in palliative care. The AAHPM-crafted Palliative Care and Hospice Education and Training Act, known as PACHETA, hit key milestones in 2018. More than 50 organizations endorsed the bill and helped grow congressional support for this legislation that would expand the palliative care workforce, awareness, and research. A Patient Quality of Life Coalition lobby day generated more than 5 million impressions on Twitter, and in July, PACHETA passed the U.S. House of Representatives by a voice vote, the culmination of much hard work by Academy members over the years. The Academy's proposal for an alternative payment model that would expand access to community-based palliative care also advanced. In 2018, the Physician-Focused Payment Model Technical Advisory Committee voted to recommend AAHPM's Patient and Caregiver Support for Serious Illness, or PACSI model, for a Medicare payment demonstration. CMS officials subsequently voiced support for a serious illness payment model and engaged the Academy and other stakeholders to discuss design parameters. AAHPM continues to amplify the voice of palliative medicine through various coalitions and participating in key organizations like the American Medical Association, where the Academy successfully retained its seat in 2018. In a time of increased regulations, limited access to opioids, and clinician burnout, the Academy's commitment to improving the care of patients with serious illness remains strong. Together, we are improving awareness and understanding of hospice, palliative medicine, and the important work our members do.
We are mentors.
We are on AAHPM Connect and social media.
We are leaders.
We are educators.
We are researchers.
We are committed to quality.
We are advocates for the patients, families, and communities we serve.
We are volunteers.
We are authors.
We are collaborative.
We are compassionate clinicians.
We love pediatric palliative care.
We are AAHPM.
Woo!
We care. We learn. We lead. We are AAHPM. For more information, visit aahpm.org or join us on Twitter, Facebook, LinkedIn, or YouTube.